I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. As the entertainment deny really what I'm doing, these things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just an eye on things, and I'll just dispose of it. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronic side of the stand. Someone may have sampled with their facial recognition system. We're not sure. But the character was an acting very uncontrolled, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids is fine, but when they encounter an adult, they're just scared. Anyway, hang tight, go all past. Good night.
Thank you.